The following contest is a fatal four-way tables match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Red Army, from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, Cutie Pie Tiffany.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And her opponents, first, from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Isabella.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Adorable Tama.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie.
Here's someone who has faced some tough odds and tougher opponents, but always gives it their all.
Look, I know you think that's a good thing, but this person could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Yes, the value of being a coward. One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
In a tables match, it's really clear. One superstar goes through the table, and the other one walks out of here the winner. That's what I like about table matches, Cole. There's no gray area.
Strategy-wise, this is the kind of match that favors the bold. You can afford to feel out your opponent a little bit, but to close the deal, you have to be aggressive and attack.
That's right, an offensive move is the only way to win it. We'll see if you can get it done. Oh, big height on that moonsault. Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
Yeah, correct, and you have to be aware because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
Matt Slam with some attitude. Oh, kick connects.
She's staying elusive.
Quite an effective counter. fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh, dropped her like she was nothing. Up and down. What a slam.
She's enduring some damage.
Sleeper slam.
Connecting with the loop.
Once more, setting it up.
Oh, caught in the chin. Just insulting.
Rapid fire after blow combo.
This one is all over.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Vicious running knee lift.
Have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on. She's taking things to ringside.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture to the mix here.
Into the ring again. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Uh-oh. Left jab.
Way up there. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
This deep into a fatal four-way match. It's a wonder they're all banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Setting up the table. Someone's about to get hurt.
Crafty way to get
hurt. Super.
Oh my gosh.
Couldn't have done it better myself. Oh, impressive counter. Uh-oh.
She's losing some steam now.
I think we're about to see a body go through a table real soon.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Through the table. What an ending to this tables match.
Now let's take another look at one of the best fatal four-way matches we've seen in a long, long while.
Even happier to avoid going through a table.
A tables match takes its toll, but they were able to pull out the win here.